Councilman Lew Fidler, like a career politician, he's addicted to taxes. Fidler's addiction has made it harder for middle-class Brooklyn families. Fidler raised the sales tax by more than $1.6 billion, voted to raise property taxes by 18.5%, and supported taxing every job in Brooklyn to bail out the MTA. David Storobin, a political outsider, Storobin built a successful small business in Brooklyn. Storobin will fight to cut taxes and create jobs. David Storobin for State Senate.